Right, I'm playing PUBG Mobile on Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5 and so with the DualSense controller, and I'm recording this with the iPhone 14 Pro Max. Yeah, I'm also using this mapping thing. So everything is mapped to the DualSense, it's all mapped here. Tap to build button to enter build mode. I don't want to be in this thing, I want to be in the normal thing. Honestly, I don't know what this is. I need to restart the PUBG Mobile. I don't know what happened there. So everything's mapped to the DualSense controller. The Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5 is actually sitting on the BS-D3. It's a gamepad. It's also Bluetooth gamepad, this one. It's got glowing buttons. But I'm using a DualSense controller to play the game. And everything is mapped on the screen. Come on, man, I just want to play the game. What the hell is this thing, man? What? I don't even know what's going on with this thing, man. Right, I'm going to go to inventory. What the hell, man? What's going on with this thing? Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god, come on, man. Oh my god, how do I get out of this thing?